So hey, what's up mga kota? It's me, Ate Mariel, at welcome sa Quadernos, where learning is the name of the game. So kung bago ka pa lamang sa aming YouTube channel, i-click mo na subscribe, like, and share button para maging updated ka sa aming mga videos. So samahan natin si Super K sa panibagong araw at panibagong lesson na ating matututunan dito sa Quadernos, at ang bagong lesson natin for today is about STEM. So diba, so first one natin, structure of seed plants. So dito na tayo sa mga pag-iisa-isa na natin yung mga structures niya. So, dito muna tayo sa stems. So, before we start our lesson, so, objective natin for today is malaman natin yung different parts of stems, ano ba yung nasa loob ng stems, what are the functions of stem, and of course, yung trivia natin for today. So, ang trivia natin for today is twins or babies born at the same time. Sometimes, a mother give birth to more than one baby. This is called multiple births. So, yung mga nanay natin, so, for meron kayong kakambal or mga katriplet, so, yan. So, nangyayari talaga, it's very normal, or sometimes, it's very, kokonti lang yung mga nagiging case. Kasi nga, most of the time, isa lang yung nagiging baby, or isa lang yung nagigive na baby. But, it's very special to have a twin, or to have a, meron kang dalawa pang kapatid na identical man, or so what, or basta siya ganun, basta ganun. So for me, meron akong cousin na twins sila, and they are very identical. So minsan nalilito din ako sino ba yung isa, or sino ba yung isa pang name. So medyo nalilito ako sa kanila. That's why meron talagang may mga identical twins. I don't know the other part. So meron talagang may twins na both girl, both na lalaki, or meron namang girl and boy. So, nakalimutan ko na yung tawag, so I will recall that. So, yan. So, twins are babies born at the same time. So, tignan tayo sa lesson proper. So, ang ating theme is about animals, and I really love animals. For example, cat, rabbits, dogs, and other animals that I can take care in my house. So, let's find out. Stems are the above the ground parts of plants that support the leaves and flowers. Some stems are soft and thin like the stems and of daisies. They are herbaceous because they wither away to the ground after each season's growth. Other stems are big woody trunks of trees that may leave. So, meron tayong correction dito. So, I will show my pen. Pen stroke natin is very thin. So, dito ay leaf. Oops. Leaf siya. L-I-V-E. Leaf. First century. So, meron tayong mga namumuhay lang na mga puno na pangmadalian lang. So, yung iba, centuries na yung tanda nila, but because of illegal logging nga, so yung mga old trees talaga, or yung mga iba pang mga trees na pwede nating makita sa ating forest and sa wild, not wild pala, sa forest natin, so nawawala na talaga sila because kinagamit talaga sila for infrastructures and other for other tools and for other purposes talaga na magagamit din ng tao for our daily life. And this is the function of stems. Stem transport water, minerals, and other materials to the different parts of the plant. So, they hold leaves up in the air to receive sunlight. So, they help our plants to receive sunlight. So, kumbaga sa ating parts ng katawan, para siyang kamay. Pag itinaas yan, nagkakaroon tayo ng connectivity so to different things. And stems helps the plants to receive sunlight. So, yun yung ating main function na ating stem. So, next tayo. So, internal structure of stem. So, young and mature stem. So, this first picture, this is the young stem. And this one is the mature stem. So, iwa-wide natin siya. So, this is the primary dicotyledon stem. So, this is the epidermis, cortex, the pith, the vascular bundle, the xylem, the phloem, the bundle sheath. Di ko siya ma-explain. So, yan, nagkaroon pa tayo ng difficulty sa pagbabasa. I'm very sorry. So, yon. disregard natin yan. So, yours, assertion. So, yan. So, yung ating mga parts ng ating stem. So, mapapag-aralan natin yan mamaya. So, makikita natin yung functions niya. So, dito naman tayo sa ating old stem or the mature stem. Xylem, this is the bark. Secondary xylem, corycambium, periderm, vascular cambium, secondary phloem, summer, and springwood. So, this is commonly na makikita talaga sa mga nara, yung mga mangga. So, this is are the mature stem. So, kinulo na natin yung buhay ng PowerPoint. So, next tayo. So, this is the internal structure of the stem. This is the internal structure. The epidermis is the outer layer of the cells that surrounds the stem. So, yung epidermis, meron din tayo yun sa ating parts. And this is the outer layer of the cells. Cortex is the thick layer of cells immediately under the epidermis. Pith is the central core of the stem. Xylem and phloem surround the pith. So, yun yung ating mga internal structure of the stem, the epidermis, cortex, pith, and xylem. So, ating i-highlight the epidermis. Oops. sorry. Tignan natin yung ating stroke natin. This is the cortex, this is the pith, and this is the xylem. So, nagulo lang siya. So, next tayo. Vascular cambium. Layer of actively dividing cells between the xylem. So, sorry. This is very, So, highlight natin. This is the xylem. Just like kanina, this is the xylem. So, ganyan siya. Meron tayong typo. I'm sorry talaga. Xylem and phloem. This is present only in dicot stems. So, vascular cambium. Cork cambium naman is a layer of cells in a woody plant that produces cork, a tough layer of cells with thick cell walls that are loaded with wax and oil. The cork makes up the bark of the stem. So, the cork cambium is layer of cells in woody plants that produce cork, a tough layer of cells. So, this is also part of the internal structure of the stem. So, sunod na tayo. Dito naman tayo sa external. Nodes are parts where buds arise. Lenticles are tiny openings on the stem for exchange of gases. Leaf scars are marks where leaves have fallen off. Bundle scars are tiny dots in the leaf scars left by vascular tissues. Apical bud is found at the tip of a stem that makes the plant grow tall. This is the external structure of a stem. So, this is the internal structure of the stem. So, let me write this for you. So, this is the terminal bud, the axillary bud, the leaf scar, the bud scale scar, the lenticle or the lenticel, pith, and this is the 1 year growth of with from one bud from one bud scar to another. This is the parts of a stem. This is the figure. So, yan ang ating parts of a stem. And this is the external structure of a stem. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. So, my dog is very happy that you finished the lesson. So, click the thumbs up button if you like this video and leave a comment down below if you have suggestions, clarifications, and suggestions regarding to our recent videos and to our upcoming videos. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. And thank you. Have a nice day. See you on my next video. Bye-bye.